A suspect arrested in a deadly shooting is giving a Detroit family some sense of closure tonight. It comes just a day after they made an emotional plea for justice. 7 Action News reporter Jen Shawns has their reaction.
Santo Williams' family says for the first time since late June, they feel as if justice has been served. They say the 30-year-old father was trying to break up a fight at a lounge that he DJs at regularly when he was killed.
Best morning ever since June 23rd. Today was the best day ever. I could actually smile today.
Friday, Jaquetta Williams got the closure she and her family were desperately searching for. The man Detroit police say killed her son Santo was arrested in Ann Arbor.
I couldn't breathe for a second. I was excited. I cried, but it was tears of joy crying.
Santo Williams was shot and killed in late June in the parking lot of the Cartier Lounge on Detroit's east side. His family says he was the victim of random violence in a double shooting.
He was always the peacemaker and he was a protector of everybody. We went anywhere, I don't care who was with us, he was making sure everybody was okay. He was always our biggest protector.
Something his wife, Antoinette, says he was doing the night he was killed.
He was breaking up a fight.
Since his death, she's been fighting for answers, now left to raise their 5-year-old daughter by herself. Just a day before her husband's suspected killer was found, she had this message for him.
You know what you did?
I've been working hard for these past 2 months, going out east and west, putting up the Speak Up flyers everywhere. Going door to door.
And taking to social media. She credits that for helping spread the word and generate tips to police. Now, she says, her family can start to heal.
I didn't think it was going to be this quick, but I knew justice was going to get served.
We have been in contact with the Wayne County Prosecutor's Office. It is unclear when this suspect will be arraigned. His name has not yet been released. Williams' wife and his mother say if this case goes to trial, they want to address him directly in court. In Detroit, Jen Shantz, 7 Action News.